Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
I have no. Oh my. Whoa. This is going to be impressive.
So this is how they do it.
Mm-hmm.
And I tie it back on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is so cool.
Right, so he clips it on.
Okay.
Looks fun though.
Yeah. Wow. I would like to be one of the guys standing at the bottom.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You get to go inside and you don't have to climb up it. Like you can get all the way up there. Save me.
So
and a thing where you
we can obviously make it
you just press this. So it was like a house. With one of those outside of it, and then when you put your hand in the door and put a switch,
the
it's interesting to see. Not necessarily, it depends on what you're trying to do to it.
It might be harder to get back down again afterwards if you put on all four.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine.
Hello? Yes?
Oh, it's my evil twin.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I'll see you at 5 PM tomorrow. Oh, is this one as you can see? Yeah. I'll see you at 5 PM.
Have I fallen off a bit while doing that?
Mm-hmm. I've got my camera ready.
Kind of inevitably, really, yeah.
Who would you most want to be as of? It's helpful if I'm going to get it going in a minute. Oh, that's so
it looks so cool.
Mm-hmm. You know, the wind should do it.
Yeah. That's
so cool.
Yep, the wind's doing it. That's so cool.
Mm-hmm. Wow.